Well, imagine as a patient refusing a church committee.